Hello everyone, welcome back to your channel Smoothing Life. Again back with the recipe of Churma Laddu. For this I have taken 2 cup of whole wheat atta. Add 3 teaspoon of cooking oil. Give a mix. Check the mixture and add oil if required. So I am adding 1 more teaspoon of oil. Add water little by little and make a dough. Do not make a very soft dough. Make a little bit harder dough as we are going to deep fry it. Take small portion, flatten it in your palm. So all the pedas are ready. Deep fry on medium flame until golden brown. You can also dry roast the atta and then prepare a laddu. But deep frying and then making a churma and preparing a laddu gives a much better taste. Now break it into small piece and allow it to cool. Once cooled, powder it in a mixer jar. Take a non-stick vessel, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of ghee, add 1/4 cup of jaggery, wait until it melt. Once it starts bubbling off the flame, add few chopped dry fruit, give a mix, add elaichi powder, add the powdered churma, mix well. Immediately start making the laddus when it is warm. Garnish it with few white gingerly. So a very tasty churma laddu is ready. All of you do try this recipe. Thanks for watching.